This slide summarizes available IV iron preparations. Ferric carboxymaltose and iron sucrose are the only two drugs studied in heart failure. Ferric carboxymaltose can be given as usually two doses of 750 milligrams separately by at least 7 days, each infused at least over 15 minutes. The recommended dose for ferric carboxymaltose is usually higher than that for the ferric sucrose or ferric gluconate. So fewer injections or infusions of ferric carboxymaltose are needed to replenish the iron stores. Ferric hydroxide sucrose and ferric gluconate are FDA approved for use in dialysis populations, whereas ferric carboxymaltose is FDA approved for non-dialysis chronic kidney disease populations. Side effects of IV iron preparations include nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, headache, rise or drop in blood pressure, rare hypersensitivity reactions, requiring the observation for at least 30 minutes after infusion.